As some of you may know, there's going to be another mobile operating system. That's right, Mozilla, the founders of Firefox and Thunderbird, are going to release their OS called Gecko. Here's how to test it for yourself. Go to the FTP link in the description and look for the latest B2G zip file and download it to your computer. Unzip all the files and you should see a b2g.exe file. In theory, this would work already just by double-clicking on it, but it would be assuming you're a Mozilla developer with a Mozilla profile with all the kit on your computer, so we need to get hold of a profile for this to work. Not to worry though, in the description below, you'll see links to a Gaia profile that I have uploaded in a zip file. Download it and unzip it. Then copy this folder in the B2G folder. Double-clicking on the .exe file still won't work. You need to direct it to the profile you've just added. The best way to do this is to move the B2G folder in your hard drive's root folder. Once there, open the B2G folder and right-click on the .exe file and create a shortcut, and then right-click on this shortcut and go to Properties. In the target text box, add -profile and the path to your Gaia profile folder. It should look like this. Double-clicking on it should now work. Note that this is for developers. Most applications won't work. It's just so you can check out Mozilla's OS concept. Okay guys, that's it for now. I hope you like this video. Feel free to comment and make sure to subscribe and check out my channel for other videos.